Oh, hi. Welcome to your ear exam. I am Dr. Yama, and I will be taking care of you today. How are you? Everything's all right? Okay, I will take a close look at your ears. Just tell me, please, have they been bothering you in any way? Maybe you hear a hissing sound or any other kind of uneasiness? Okay, please, I will need you to elaborate on that a little bit more, okay? So please keep talking, okay? And I'm just gonna take a closer look. Talking, okay? Yeah, so just tell me when the last hissing sound started. Was it this week or like a week ago? Or it would be really, really important and essential to really get the correct time frame on when did this happen.
Alright. Okay, definitely I will take a note of that.
Okay.
Hello.
First, I want to start with disinfecting your ears from outside, alright? So, just with a cotton pad and a spray, just find where it is. It's this one right here. Ones. Yes, they are excellent, just excellent for earwax removal, but as you have a little bit of redness here, I really do not want to irritate your ear any more than it's absolutely necessarily, so just most essential. What I will do in your ears today is I will use a lot of water to really wash out this earwax, and then maybe a little bit of scrubbing will be needed, okay? But I promise that it will be really, really gentle and not harming your ears at all. Right. Okay. So first, I think I will start just with this ear cleaning gel. Really generously around your ear canal and a little bit inside as well. This one is really, really nice and protective. Also might give you cooling and a little bit of a warming after effect. Just perfect to really prepare this cleaning session, right? Tell me, how are you feeling so far? Right. Sleepy, tired. It's absolutely okay. Yes. Close your eyes at any point if you need to. Okay. Now, here. some sounds and space, and then with three different tuning forks, okay? And you can close your eyes, or you can keep your eyes open. It is totally up to you, but of course it is best if you are honest with yourself and with me, and then together we can establish what is the level of your hearing at the moment. Alright? Any questions? Or everything is absolutely clear? Good. Alright, the first sound. I want you to tell me left or right ear, okay? Good. Perfect. Yes. Many sounds, but closer to your left or right ear. Good. Good. Both of your ears. Good. Yes, very, very good. Right, some more sounds. Yes. Correct. Sound is moving, but yes, perfect. Great. Excellent. Well done. Yes. Correct. Correct. And now some clicks. All right, let me find it. Tell me, how many clicks do you hear? Two. Perfect. One. Excellent. Six. Good. And three. Good. Alright, we can start with the tuning forks. First, this one, a really, really high pitched one, okay? But it's very important that you hear this also. So I will put this on your forehead first, then around your chest area, and after that, behind your one ear, and then behind your other ear, okay? Good. Yeah. One more time. Here. Behind your ear. And behind your other ear. Good. Deeper one. Is this loud and clear? No problems with this. Good. And what about here? Great. And last, tuning fork. And how do you feel about this one? Do you hear equally good with both of your ears, or is there any difference that worries you? Alright, if nothing worries you, then absolutely nothing worries me too. Alright, this one is slightly different. Alright, so this is the last check we are about to do. Your hearing, and also your ears have been cleaned. Alright, so ciao ciao for now, ciao ciao, and I will see you soon.